Yeah, if surveillance and operations can be divided and coordinated, then the whole thing is much simpler. Since you have doubts, why don't you verify your guess in person? Don't forget this. You also have the ability to perform mind simulation. Yeah, but before looking for Beth and the others to confirm what's happened to Annie, what kind of outfit will help you? Great! You've already collected a few sentiments. There are a few tips for you before you activate the mind simulation. I haven't identified the source of this ability so far. I only know that it will appear in some people for genetic reasons. But there are some criminal acts aimed at acquiring this ability. Therefore, this ability must be kept a secret from outsiders. Gerald knows that I have this ability. But he doesn't know that you have it too. This requires your own judgment. When you think Gerald is trustworthy, you can tell him yourself. Here is how you can activate the mind simulation. First, you need to find one's vulnerability and sympathize with them. For you, styling can assist you in it. Remind them of memories associated with similar outfits. Then, you can trace their memories with mind simulation. It's all up to your reasoning and analysis. Whose memory do you wish to explore in this case now? Yeah, Beth looks like our number one suspect. And after the incident just now, she's relatively weak, mentally. Now is the time to find her weaknesses. I saw this photo on Beth's phone by chance. It shows that Beth cherishes this time very much. This may be one of Beth's mental weaknesses. Go get ready, and I will assist you.
You're back. How's Annie? What's with your outfit?
That's...
Can you hear my voice?
Great. You have entered Beth's memory. It seems that this is a stage. Beth's mind world does not seem to be an easy puzzle to crack. You have to break Beth's mental defense line by line to seek the truth of what happened tonight. I'm right here. Go for it. You must remember that the memory cannot be tampered with. Otherwise, it will cause confusion in Beth's memory. And it will spell trouble. This should be before the trio debuted. They were unknown to the public, despite their passion and efforts. No wonder the three of them value victory so much. It seems that the memory world here is not stable yet. Although your current outfit has awakened Beth's memory well, there is still a gap from her true desire in her heart. The deeper you understand her, the better you can use your ability. And the more stable the memory world will be. You do know a lot. The road to the top? I don't know if it's good or bad. That's why this voting board is shredded in Beth's heart, right? This is also a memory that Beth is unwilling to admit. Annie is the brightest star in Black Sugar, and the entire group benefits from it. If there are programs that want to interview Annie, the entire group will be invited. If Annie quits, it means that Beth and Yulia won't even have this kind of privilege. They are afraid of being known as hardworking yet nameless all the time, don't you think? Not really. Why would she feel okay with that? Let's get out of the memory first. There's no point in going any further.
Thank you. Don't let that bother you. Or you won't be able to bear the memories you're likely to see in the future.
It's me. I saw you leave in a hurry. Is something bothering you? I suppose this is the world that we live in. One that stands high will be watched by 10,000 eyes. They feel the privileges and pain from high up. Few people will bow to check on those under their feet. These 5 years may be just torment for them. Not everyone can accept the situation of starting together, but ending up being worlds apart. This could be a betrayal. Me? Maybe. But before things became irreversible, I managed to keep them under control. I will never allow this to happen to me again. Moreover, I made it out on my own. What's there to fear? That the reality could be too harsh to accept? At least so far, I don't feel a need to worry about this. Ah, you should read my autobiography. I didn't write it myself, but I read it. It wasn't bad. Just kidding. I'm not old enough to write an autobiography. You have a lot of evidence already. What you don't have right now is self-confidence. Ashley has guessed that you would do so a long time ago. So, she wants me to tell you that intimidation can play a big role when revealing the culprit.